everyone. I'm doing that popcorn video. I was going to do popcorn. Doesn't taste good yet. Instead of doing it in the microwave, I'm supposed to do, I'm going to do it on the stove. Yeah, this looks like a video. Make sure. I have lost my kitchen because it is so cold out here. I'm going to turn on my stove and open it. Even though I'm standing right in front of it. I might burn myself a little. No, it doesn't tie. I don't care. Okay. But that's not perfect. I don't know what's it going to do. I see videos people doing it, but I'm just gonna do a little bit. I'm just gonna take a little pan. I'm gonna grab a lid. Very safe one too. Butter sticks from John F. Martin and Sons Landscape. I'm not reading. I'm gonna make this. I need to do that. Okay. So I'm gonna hit that like that. Okay. I'm gonna put this over here. What it looks like inside? It looks kind of cool. It's like all together and there's so much butter. Making them so hot is like better for you. I'm putting butter on it. I don't think it's better for me. I'm just gonna do a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit and see how it acts. It just like falls together and it's so messy. Anyway, what is that? Cheese? Whatever it is, we're adding. Okay, so we have like that. Have a lid because I've seen videos of people like when they do it, like the butter, the popcorn just like flies everywhere. Brain and all that's not on, so I don't know if that's bad or good. I would have to talk. Okay, I'm gonna watch everything. who is supposed to make a loud noise, but I don't know if that's true. You can see butter. Butter's melting. That's supposed to happen. In this case, you think butter will melt? I'm proving you wrong. Stop popping. I heard if you like move it back and forth, it'll like pop faster. Like, you know, if you like the metal things and you like go like this and you're like, yeah. So like, that's supposed to happen. So, nothing is really happening, just the butter's melting. And it might be because the butter is not popping. I don't know. I don't know.